life full of fun seems to be.
Hello everyone, it's Mike Mixon from KeyboardAmerica.com here in Lewis Beach, Delaware. Welcome to this week's Genos Tyros Song of the Week and Buttons class. Now on this one, we're going to go into the mixer and raise one volume level in the style. I'm going to show you how to do that, and boy, when I show you this, you're really going to like it. And if you can play the chords in the right hand, you are going to sound like a seasoned professional. If you're out there in my book bundle club, you know you get all my special chords on there that has the fingering and which inversion, which notes to play, and all that. And I'll show you that in just a few minutes. So let's get started listening to this week's song, The Good Life. Okay, so for you guys in the book bundles, this is bundle one we're in this week. We're on bank 9, registration 6, all that there. This is your mixer. You go to style 1, chord 2, and raise the volume to 120. I will be glad to show you that. And we're using movie swing 2, tempo 86, for you guys who aren't in my book bundle. Remember, when you take a look at it, I'll show you the file, because I email that to all my book bundle people, so you can load this setting right in. We're using intro 2 variation, B, C, and D only on this one. And you can see the red notes. Make sure you hold those fingers down. You've got the notes for the chord and the fingering, so it gives you the inversion right here. And learning this chord method is going to really help you play like a professional. Okay, so you can see The Good Life here. And, you know, I changed the name from Movie Swing 2 to Good Life. And just in case you're worried about that, in reality, what happens is this. When you hit your style button, you have user styles and you have the presets in here. So you don't lose that Movie Swing 2 when you change the name. It just gets put in the user file with all the rest of the songs. And you guys know I email you the setting so you can just load it in your Genos and go. So let's take a look first at the mixer so you can see what I did. So when you hit mixer, this comes up. You're going to want to go to style 1, and you can see chord 2 there. And you can see I raised the volume to 120. Going to be very important. I'm going to let you hear what that does for you while the song's playing. It's really going to make you sound great. And I raised the volume so it would really stand out. Okay, on OTS2, because remember we're only using B, C, and D, so we're only using OTS2, 3, and 4, we have the flugelhorn and the warm pop horns mixture. And the volume is 90 on the flugelhorn and 100 on that warm pop horns. On OTS3, we have CFX 2 octaves, and if you have a Tyros, you can use the cocktail piano or octave pianos. That volume's at 127, and we have Kino strings, violins, and Kino string cellos. And the volume is 39 on the Kino string violins and 46 on the Kino strings cello. Now, on OTS4, we've got the big band alto sax, 100 for the volume, breathy tenor sax, 100 on the volume, and sax section, 90 on the volume. Okay, so let's listen to The Good Life, and just watch my fingering here as I'm doing the chords. What you're going to notice is there's great pianos going on in the background on this style because I raised the volume, but you're really going to hear different ones in C and D, and they're going to be much more profound. So you'll be amazed at what the Genos can do, and also the Tyros, to make you sound like you're a seasoned professional. You're going to play it through twice, probably, and you can choose your variations the way you please, although I do have them on the music when I change them. Okay, so my suggestion on this song is to really watch my fingering and where I had my hands. If you notice, my right hand I kind of kept in place so I could play those notes easier. And of course, with my chords, the way I have them on music, you should be able to get that pretty easy. Yeah, the only fairly hard chord change in it because of the fingering that I put on there for you. If you are interested in a new Genos, get it from us. It comes all set up, ready to go. It's got everything in it you could ever want. I have the best bundle available on the Genos. And just call me at 1-800-280-MIKE from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. and we can take care of you and discuss your actual bundle. And we are giving away all three book bundles now, so you will get every week's song with all my chord changes, settings. And don't forget, I send you the style on a thumb drive, so you can just load all of the style in for each song every week instead of going through the settings. So until next time, this is Mike Mixon from KeyboardAmerica.com here in Lewis Beach, Delaware, saying have a great day, keep playing, and see you very soon.
The good life lets you hide all the sadness you feel. You won't really